so much yummier. A pretty cat lady before. You poor, poor soul. You have no idea what you've got yourself in for. Where did I come from? The cats. You have something on your face. You don't look so scared. If I wanted to kill you, I would have done it by now. Just playing with you. And then I let you go. Like a little cat toy. Hide cat and mouse. You will be my mouse. How fun! That sounds like so much fun, mouse. Where will you run to? Where will you hide? I'll always find you. Catwoman, don't you know? I look forward to meeting that big, strong Batman. Oh, saving all the damsels in distress. Oh. can get him to find me. So I can have some playtime with the bat myself. Maybe I could use you as bait. You know, like a fishing line. Cast you out. And get the bat to think you're in danger. And then he will show up. I can have some real fun. What do you think, Mousy? I think that sounds like a great idea. A real game of cat and mouse and bat. Don't look so scared. You might not die. Maybe Batman will actually save you. He has to be pretty good at being the bat, otherwise everyone wouldn't like him so much. But they haven't yet met the cat. Huh. It'd be a shame to scratch up your beautiful face. But oh well. Needs must, and we must get the bat. I'm gonna have to send you this. Maybe while I think about this plan, I'll give myself a bath. Right here. Say so myself. Come on then, Mousy. You are coming with me. Come on. No getting away from me. I've got you. All tied. And then we have you hanging off that building and the bat turns up. Playtime begins. I'm so excited. It's gonna be so much fun. Come along then. Be quiet as we go. Wouldn't want you to slip off that building prematurely, would we now? Come on, my little mousy. Follow me. I don't know about you, Miss Kitty, but I feel so much yummier. Yeah.